Got some more data for the board.
Seems like Dr. Langstrom was into some pretty wild stuff. I wish he was still alive. I'd ask him what the heck he was thinking.
Heard Montoya stuck it to Commissioner Kane back at the police station.
Yeah, why do you think Dad liked her so much?
Because she was fiercely loyal to him.
No, because she wasn't afraid to call people on their shit, including him.
Physical and mental preparation go hand in hand. Here, we can train the mind to prepare the body. But it requires deep focus. Let go of your self-doubt and focus on my voice.
Tell me what I need to know.
Sure! I got lots to spill!
Thank you.
It, pal.
You know what they say about no honor and all that? I'll talk.
Appreciate the tip.
You're ready to move on. As expected. Well done.
Ha!
I expect no less. Sharpen your basic combat skills against this opponent.
You there!
Good, but don't get complacent. When an enemy blocks your attack, break through their defenses with a heavy strike. As expected. Well done. Expect no less. I'm proud of you, Dick.
Sometimes I wake up in the middle of the night, expecting Bruce to call me for help. And then I remember. I thought it might have been one of you calling just now. I was worried. Old habits, I suppose.
That's why I thought going to Bloodhaven alone would be easier. But it wasn't. I won't be like him, Alfred. Bruce left some big shoes to fill. But I'm gonna do things my way.
And I'll be here to support you. Gotham is in good hands.
Chaos erupted at Gotham University after a local gang known as the Freaks vandalized and set fire to multiple buildings. Police made numerous arrests after the blaze tore through the campus library, built more than 150 years ago. Irreplaceable collections valued in the millions were destroyed, and at least one man, believed to be an employee of the university, was found dead at the scene. Authorities have not said whether the man's death is connected to the fire. Victim's name has not been released, pending a forensic investigation. This is GCN. I'm Nur Rashid.
Bruce never mentioned Langstrom's name to you?
Not once, Master Richard. He had a variety of cases he kept from me, but never one this important.
We'll figure it out.
Of that, sir, I have no doubts. And we will do it together.
We have multiple reports of suspicious activity.
We're getting in there, and it ain't gonna be pretty for you! Freak! Get something out!
I ain't busy! Let's go! Look!
Care of those jerks. You're safe.
Thank you so much.
We're almost on the scene, dispatch.
I can't stay here. This. Making progress.
careful!
Friends are gone.
Thank you. You saved me.
We're just about there, dispatch.
Time for me to leave.
Over here.
I'm in him.
It's taking
good
so long.
Work.
That was a good workout.
We're almost there, dispatch.
Time for me to leave.
Messing with.
Someone offed Kirk Langstrom. Know anything about that?
We didn't have any reason to kill him, let alone pin him to a wall. He paid us well to take part in his medical trials. Oh, but don't tell my boss, or she'll have my skin.
Was that so hard?
Thank you. like them to leave us waiting.
Seems clear.
We're gonna get busted if that ride isn't here soon.
This place has too many rats.
That's gotta stop.
There's a vigilante here! Shoot him!
Some peace and...
Your buddy Langstrom was murdered. Spill it. What do you know?
I don't know who burned the dock. His research was top secret. Even my boss didn't know I was doing work for him. Dick, maybe it was just an accident.
Thanks a lot, jackass. Oh.
Stay alert for people that don't belong.
Better not see any regulators showing their mugs around here. Head clowns. This business is what the. Some heads. No.
You deserve a break.
Well, ain't this a nice surprise?
He's running! Catch
Great.
Him!
Where'd he go?
Red Hood just disappeared!
I bet he's somewhere close.
No!
He's back!
We need to smarten up!
They think they can just push us around!
Be fine. Eventually.
staying here.
Seems they have hostages. Be careful not to be spotted.
Let him inject us with stuff! you sure it wasn't a robbery or something?
Ah! Hey, Belfry. No one seems to know why Langstrom got off.
We have Talia's location at least. You might as well talk to her. I'm sending you the coordinates now.
Got it. Thanks. Idiots can't hurt you now.
Thank you. Oh, God, thank you.
Those jackasses got what was coming to them.
Spotted Red Hood! That's it! I'm gonna end you, Red Hood!
I'm the last thing you're gonna see!
Hope you like the taste of your own blood!
No one messes with Gotham. Tell me what I want to know.
Okay, I'll talk.
That was easy. Good enough for me.
backup now.
Nearly reached Talia's location.
Good. Don't trust her for a minute.
What? Just because her father was a dangerous fanatic doesn't mean she's one too.
Just watch your back. Over and out.
Talia! You know you're not welcome in Gotham. Pack up your league and go.
I'm not their commander. They cast me out.
Huh. You want me to believe Ra's daughter didn't inherit the job after his death? Because destroying his body isn't suspicious at all.
My late father insisted Bruce would be the next head of the League, despite his refusal. Since that ill-fated duel, all the League can agree on is carrying out Ra's mission.
If Bruce was Ra's heir, why did Ra's kill him? That makes no sense.
I agree. It was an irrational whim. I warned him the Batman would be his downfall. But repeated exposure to the Lazarus Pits breaks down a subject's mind. Eventually, their true self is erased.
So, instead of giving Ra's another chance at resurrection, you stabbed and burned what was left of his body.
Consider it a logical choice. A painless end for him, and closure for the League. And for me. Now they want me dead.
Well, we both got what we wanted. You can go now.
I have other matters to attend to. The funeral was tasteful. I'm sure Bruce would have appreciated it.
Don't pull the Widow and Orphan Act with me.
You still haven't answered my question.
No, but I can ask you one. Why would an apprentice to the Cowl break into the morgue? I know you weren't following me.
It's an ongoing investigation.
Ongoing? Left behind by Bruce. I wish you the best of luck. You'll be needing it soon. Because once the League regains its footing, Gotham will be in its sights.